It's a story to warm even the coldest of hearts. A newborn monkey in a Brazilian zoo is being fed with breast milk as zookeepers fight to keep him alive. The miniature male baby golden lion Tamarin was rejected by his mother when he was only a week old. He's been surviving for almost 7 days from donated human breast milk. According to the vets at the zoo, the mother took good care of her offspring for the first week, but then began rejecting him as he grew. Vets decided to utilise human breast milk after working out it has the closest biological proximity to that of its mother. A Brazilian journalist and new mum heard a plea asking breastfeeding women to donate milk for an animal, and she said she was happy to help. A zoo worker has said that in a few months, they'll hopefully be able to introduce the little monkey to a diet of solid foods.